Lately, I've been losing sleep.
Hey everyone! I am so excited because today I'm going to be doing this pop art comic book Halloween makeup look. That's a lot. But I'm so excited. It's so easy. First off, before doing it, definitely buy a cheap liquid liner because you use a lot. Another thing, the paint that I use in the video, it's from a Halloween makeup kit from Walgreens, so you can find them anywhere at Walmart or anything, just a Halloween kit. So I'm super excited. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up for more Halloween tutorials. Subscribe, and yeah, so hope you guys enjoy, and let's get into it.
Okay, I've already put my foundation, concealer, and powder on just to have a good base. Then I'm going to be using my NYC liquid liner in black. And I'm first going to be outlining eyebrows. And obviously you're going to exaggerate them and make them thicker and longer. And then I'm just going to fill them in. After I've got my eyebrows done, I'm just going over it with a concealer brush because you want to make sure that the eyebrows are very clean and not messy. Then you're going to start drawing the detailed lines. First, you're going to draw one down the middle of your nose, then on the inner part of your eye socket, I guess you could say. And make sure these lines are pretty thick, that way you can tell. Then you're going to outline the nostril on the outside and also on the inside. I could lie. Everything that drowns me makes me wanna fly. I've been losing sleep. And this part can be pretty tricky by not getting it all the way inside of your nose. But again, just make the line thicker. That way people are able to notice the different dimension. And I also recommend having a makeup wipe or some type of wipe beside you, because it is hard not to mess up. So it's very handy to have that just in case you mess up, and then you can just start all over. Okay, after you've got the nose done, you're going to add more accent lines in front of the eyebrows to again give some more dimension. Then you're going to start outlining the whole face. And I accidentally, when I first did it, I totally skipped my ear and bypassed it. But you actually need to connect the ear with it. And in just a minute, I'll show you where I messed up and then erased it and connected it. So that's what you're going to do next. After I fixed where I messed up, I'm just going in with some more eyeliner, and I'm going to put that in the hollows of my cheeks. Okay, and now I'm just going back in where I'm going to connect my ear, and you are just going to darken the parts of your ear that are dark. This again gives the one dimension look, and I only did one ear for this look because I felt like it would take longer to do the other one, and I could just take the pictures with the one side. But if you were doing this for a Halloween look, you could do both ears. I see this life like a swinging vine, swing my heart across.
cross the line, and my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told.
Okay, after I've got the ear done, I'm going to draw another accent line under my chin, and then you're going to start outlining your lips, and I have small lips anyway, so I sort of made them bigger, and again, I messed up, as you can see the line, and later I'm just going to go back in and fix that with a makeup wipe. Alright, then I'm going in with a bright purple eyeshadow, and you can use whatever bright color you'd like as long as it is a pop of color, and I'm just going to put that in the crease of my lid and make it pretty dark so it stands out.
I feel it burn down this river every turn. Hope is our four-letter word. Make that bunny, watch it burn. Oh, but I'm not that old, young.
After you've gotten the eyeshadow, then you're just going to make a thick winged out liner and sort of extend it to the end of the eyebrow and make it pretty thick. That way it is noticeable.
Everything that drowns me makes me wanna fly. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard.
Okay, after we've got the winged liner, you're then going to outline the eyeshadow. And you're just going to start from the inner corner of your eye and connect it to the outer wing. Okay, after that's done, you're just going to put some eyeliner on the lower lash line, and you're going to create some fake lower lashes just to, again, give it a more dramatic look. After that's done, you're just going to apply some bright red lipstick to your lips, and don't forget to leave a small rectangle shape on the bottom lower lash, because this again is going to give the comic book effect, because later on we're going to add some white eyeliner into it. Now that you've got that filled in, again, I'm just going in with the white eyeliner, and I'm going to fill in the rectangle, or I guess it's the more of a triangle shape, and just to fill that in to give your lips a more comic effect, I guess you could say. Then I'm just going to apply some CoverGirl flamed out mascara, and you can put fake eyelashes on. I didn't in this tutorial just for the time's sake, but that's totally optional and up to you. I'm also going to add some white eyeliner on my lower lash line just to make my eyes look a little bit more bigger.
Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Now for the best part, you're going to use the end of whatever brush you'd like to use, and you are just going to start applying dots in whatever color you prefer. I feel like the red makes the face pop, so that's what I used, and I got this Halloween makeup kit from Walgreens, and it's just some face paint. So just start applying dots and put them a little bit close together, that way it gives it a better effect. So you're just going to apply those and then you'll be done.
Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. I've been losing sleep. Dreaming. thing that drowns me makes me wanna fly. Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Makes me feel alive. Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been playing hard.
Since the video is almost over, I would just like to thank you all so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up if you would like to see more Halloween makeup tutorials, or if you just like this specific one. And guys, please don't forget to subscribe. Hit that button, please. And I will see you all in my next video. Love you. Bye.